This is the fourth year that Shiksha has been in existence. As all of us know now, that it is a partnership between CRY, various media partners, and Procter & Gamble. I have pledged my support to Shiksha many years ago in their second year. In their third year, I was also present, and now in their fourth year, where they've managed to raise 3.2 crores, and they're going to touch 87,000 lives, children's lives. So the fact that they're doing such a wonderful, firstly, that they came up with such a wonderful initiative, the fact that if you buy a number of P&G products, a certain amount of money is contributed towards a very worthy cause. It's something that needs to be celebrated. Education has been something very important in my life. It's made me who I am, and it's something that I feel that in this country especially is the way out of a cycle of poverty and backwardness and a way to move forward. It's a hugely illiterate country. Something needs to be done. A little bit of work that I can do in terms of just being present here today, speaking with all of you. The media is very powerful. We urge you, when you cover the news, to give a little bit of attention to this very serious problem.
Okay, so abhi se kya lagta hai ki shiksha jis tarah se awareness education ka logon mein phaila raha hai, kitna richness
hai? Kitna richness? I think that the wonderful thing about shiksha, the wonderful thing about this particular initiative, aap dekh sakte hai ki har saal ज़्यादा पैसे मिलते हैं. It's gone from 1 crore to 3.2 crores already. In a manner of 3 months, they managed to raise 3.2 crores, which is a huge accomplishment. Reach, जहाँ तक reach के बारे में हम बात करें, 87,000 children will be benefiting from this program this year alone. So that's a lot. Of course, the number of illiterate people, especially children in this country, is huge. So the problem is massive. So we need partnerships from local governments. We need partnerships from the media. We need partnerships from celebrities, people like Konkana Sen Sharma and myself, who are here to promote the cause today. Organizations like CRY, who've been in existence since 1979, doing exactly this. I think that there's a lot of goodwill in this country. Hum chahte hain ki hamare bachche seekhe, taleem hasil kare, aage badhe. It's not only good for our economy, it's also good for justice. Because jo choices mujhe mile hain, jo empowerment mujhe mili hai, taki main jo bhi main chahti thi jab main choti thi. I've been a banker, I've worked in the Ford Foundation, I've now chosen to be an actor. Lekin ye jaise it's my choice. तो मैं चाहती हूँ कि हर बच्चा को ये ही चॉइस मिले.
शिक्षा के अलावा आपको कहीं और?
सोहा,
वन एट अ टाइम प्लीज.
सोहा, आई
थिंक कि जहाँ तक कॉजेज़ के बारे में बात करें, इंडिया एक बहुत ही खूबसूरत कंट्री है, लेकिन बहुत प्रॉब्लम्स हैं हमारे देश में. एजुकेशन आई ऑनेस्टली बिलीव इज़ वन वे एंड द प्रायोरिटी फॉर मी. I understand कि हमारे फैमिली में अगर आप देखें तो education has always been a priority. My parents made sure that I studied hard, that they said, अच्छा जो भी आप चाहे आप करें अपनी ज़िंदगी के साथ, पहले you must go to school, you must go to college. After that you can make whatever you want to of your own life. So I think education has to be the most important thing, because it teaches us not only how to read and write, it gives you confidence. Like I'm speaking with all of you today, that's because of my education. It has empowered me to make my choices. So I think that it is the only way out. I think, well, firstly, the only thing that I'm doing here today, which is very, very small, is just lending my presence, coming here, speaking with all of you, pledging my support to Shiksha. So that is just a matter of an hour. That's nothing. I have done a lot of work in terms of advocacy as well, using a certain amount of leverage that I have as a public figure, the ability that I have, the time that I get to spend with the media. If I make education a priority and speak about it, then in terms of both what you do and what I do, we can do a lot of work in terms of spreading a message, creating an awareness, which I think is half the battle won. Okay. Secondly, I have myself, because I believe in education, worked for 2 years with an NGO which dealt with education. One of the main portfolios of a particular NGO that I worked with in Delhi was the education portfolio. I've worked with CRY, I've worked with the UN, and I will continue to, because it's something that is very sincere and something that comes from within.
Okay, so what development have you noticed since, I mean, it's a long time you've been associated with Shiksha? What
Well, simply in terms of raising money, they've managed to, from a very basic commitment of 1 crore, they managed to up that every year. Today we've reached 3.2 crores. The number of lives that they are reaching out to is increasing every single year again. This year it is 87,000 children. So that, I think, just in terms of the numbers speak for itself, in terms of how much they're accomplishing. You know, we get more and more media partners in every year, we get more celebrities in every year, we create as much awareness, and I think that, again, the numbers speak for themselves in terms of the success of this initiative.
So, individually,
if you get a chance to study, what's the lesson?
Sorry, what?
अगर आपको इंडिविजुअली बच्चों को पढ़ाने का मौका मिला तो क्या आप पढ़ाओगी और कौन सा सब्जेक्ट आपके फेवरेट होगा?
आई थिंक कि जहाँ तक एजुकेशन के बारे में बात करें तो देयर इज सो मेनी थिंग्स, इट हैज टू बी अ कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव एजुकेशन. और एजुकेशन का मतलब ये नहीं कि आप एकेडमिक सब्जेक्ट सीखे, हिस्ट्री, मैथ्स, ज्योग्राफी, वो तब से सीखना जैसे बहुत ही अहम है, लेकिन इसके अलावा भी स्पोर्ट्स, रिलीजियस स्टडीज, सोशल स्किल्स, लीडरशिप क्वालिटीज, यू नो, प्लेइंग, ऑल्सो जस्ट प्लेइंग स्पोर्ट्स और प्लेइंग गेम्स, ऑल ऑफ दीज गो इनटू एन एजुकेशन. जो मैंने इस कॉलेज में सीखा, मुझे एक भी हिस्ट्री डेट याद नहीं है आज, लेकिन बहुत सी चीज़ें याद है जो मैंने सीखा, जैसे लोगों के साथ इंटरेक्ट करना, यू नो, मीटिंग पीपल फ्रॉम डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द वर्ल्ड, रिप्रेजेंटिंग माई कल्चर, लर्निंग हाउ टू स्पीक इन पब्लिक, यू नो, लर्निंग हाउ टू रीड एंड राइट, ऑल दोज थिंग्स विच, यू नो, वंस यू हैव दोज स्किल्स यू नेवर लूज देम.
Yeah.